No, I didn't jump off the edge. No, I slipped. Okay. It was a slip. You mind your business. It's been a few days. Oh, you got too far away for that. That was a good corner. Alright, now where's that one that blew me up when I was in the cabbage patch? God damn it. Hey, that turnaround was so slow. Tried to do a U-turn. Okay. Couldn't see the birdie. I wanted to scare him out. Here, birdie, birdie. Dudes is tough. They're so foul. But hey, what is it about when you're swimming that makes all your nails so much longer? Is it just because of how shiny and clean they are? Does it have to do something when your skin shrinks, or is it that just that the nail gets all nice and big? Hey man. Too far. Stunlock them pretty good. I don't want to get too greedy though. Back down. No. So their feet are like, they're built in, that it's grafted, as they say. And when they perch, they just perch on one. Poor birds. Fucked up life, yo. Are you kidding me? Nothing? You missed. That's kind of cute. Oh. Very difficult boss fight. Did it explode something though? Wrong button. Dude, come on. Thank you. What goes kaboom? Nothing. Oh, shit. No. I know I went that way. I don't know how far I got, though. Bell. Everybody's got these great hats. Low level thugs? High level thugs? I can't smell from here, man. More thugs? Very low, okay. Hey, Bobby. Oh no, little sauce, come back. I want little sauce first. I don't want to fight big sauce first. Where the map say I am? Ground level over here. Looks like a nice hallway, maybe a break into this courtyard. The front gate, so I think this is just filled with craziness. And the middle one, where is that? That's to my left. It's right over that wall. Who's there? Alright, bigness and littleness came back. But littleness won't come the whole way. He's gonna turn around now? He's coming the whole length? Well, shucks. Okay, the big guy came with you. Whoa! You gotta let me out of the corner eventually, right? Okay, buddy. Trying to back dodge. He doubled down on his twister. Looks like he's four hits, and unless it's critical, then it's like maybe two crits. I should be using my R1 more often. Don't play with it nearly enough. Wonder if I boogie woogie, can I just run past all of the birds? Where were we? We were down there. Make that what I was thinking was the courtyard, and I have a feeling that's filled with enemies. Right here it looks fine, but when we get closer and they all pop in. Oh wait, can I shortcut? Oh, they both leaned that way, didn't they? Alright. Wait, hang on. Alright, because there's my souls. There's the chump who stole them from me. He goes down those steps, comes this way. Goes up here. And I know that stepping stone from going over there. I definitely know there because there's a fire-breathing bird. And there's all this fun in here. Okay, so what is that straight in front of me? So that's the south side of the castle. I don't really know what this looks like. That's to my left. Can I see any of it? Don't bother me. Don't bother me, bird. This is it here? Or is it all the way over there? Oh, I'm looking in the wrong direction. This way? So I can't see it because it's past that. I don't think that's it. Or is it? Well, I can't tell. All the way down there, a little archway, a small torch, an entrance into that structure, the exit to this structure here. Is that this? I feel like right about here is the little archway that I'm thinking of. Anyway, fadangle. Me, okay, son of a bitch. Because I hit him with the arrow. Get out of here. Oh shit. I believe now all I have to do is run up and touch this sort of pillar right here. Yep. Kaboom. Now you're stuck. You're still stuck. Nope. Puddle-a-doo. Wow, it doesn't even use stamina when you can do that.
By yourself, are you?
Not sure where your friend is. I bet you wish you had been here. I heal on criticals, I forgot. Ladder. Torches. Drop downs. Ooh, I think I see roots and I think I see items. Ladder first. Oh wait, is that what I think it is? Is that just that bell tower? So that's the side entrance. Yeah, this is the proper way. Oh wait, hang on. Yeah. This way. Don't make me die. Don't make me die. Oh wait, I know that way. But this is a place I've never been before. Creepy spiders. Ouchy people. Thank you. Heard that. Something happened. Where are we? We're facing the courtyard. Hello. Listen, I just want to say I've never played this game before. I have no idea what that is, but I have played Bloodborne, so I have some suspicions. Okay.
Are you friendly? I'm talking to you, but you know, you don't have to be a dickhead. You're gonna be a dickhead.
You're gonna be a dickhead with a very big axe. Oh, okay, you're just one of them. Poise boy. Very big poise boy. Oh, shit, yeah. Forget about it. Oh, I finally get to learn how to fight you, right? Neato. What's that? There's a big ass fucking painting. There's like a lion, some sort of soldier guy. Come on, let me tell you. Okay, so you're not like, well, you don't have a boss health bar yet. Oh, I can't wait to put a hurting on you. Get the fuck out of here. Stop doing this to me. That shit's so scary. We can climb over. And we can get back. Alright, I saw an enemy moving inside. I see an enemy out here. Couldn't tell you what I'm seeing right now. Halberd? I walked right by him. So we can definitely get the drop on him. What? I don't know. Going around a circle. We need 6,300 for sorry. Did you want me to call? I got a good, like, auto body guy. Maybe he could take those dents out? Oh boy. It's a trap. Stand up. Open up the trap. Mimic's Veil? What? Forget about it. Who's that guy? Whoa. The artwork on the tree is really cool looking. Ah! Oh. Damn, he refilled my health. This shit is like really okay. I know where I am. Kinda. The maps say. Still on the south side. Disappeared that way. Will he come up here?
Yeah, poochie poochie.
I don't want him to knock me off the ledge if he does. Come on. Souls games. What are you gonna do? You know what I mean? Oh, I don't want to go that far down. You know what I mean? You know what I mean. Get out of here. Hang him by a foot. Wait a minute. Does it have a hitbox? Nope. Okay. I'm really having... Oh, crap. I wish I had a thief ring kind of moment. Flesh. Oh. Oh, hi. Okay, now before they aggro that, let's go this way. Who got me? Who got me? Come on. Oh, you got me. Oh, you don't keep trying to get me. So cute. Oh, I see. Was it? This was just secret side entrance? All right. Oh yeah, this was a courtyard. And this was Big Hat Logan. You got a nice big hat, but you all got a big hat like that other dude got. Yep. Alright, so this doesn't get us anywhere. We're kind of in lock unless we go back or Narfle the Garthok. I feel like it's the only one there. I got firebomb from above. Oh. What's going on there? Get to it, I don't think. We can go down this way though. Huzzah! No, well, let me take a look. Damn, I am still on the south side. Item discovery, I think I had that already. This here. Uses FP to mimic nearby objects. Oh. Rusty key. I don't know if I've had that. There we go. Brooch wrapped in red velvet. Left by chrysalids for crafting. A brooch wrapped in red velvet. Traces of blood are visible. Faintly visible sprites or spirits to convey something, but can't be heard. Intriguing. What? No, I'm not afraid because it's dark in there. I'm aware. Get out of town. What? Oh, it's onto me. Can you fit through this door? We have achieved a lock. See how you feel about fire, please. Forget about it. Feel alright about fire, I think. Oh, wow. That was kind of cool. Come on. No, 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 not that one. Quick. Just about enough for a level up. Cripes. Highland axe.
Aye. Highlander. Highlander axe. I gotcha.
Oh boy. No, I think I should keep this out. Fudge. Oh, oh, oh. I've been here before. New territory. So this must be where I came in. Yep. Via the dog slash torture route. Goes up. Feeling this takes us back to the bonfire. No secondaries? Yep. Yep. For the bird. One bird? Six, 297. Perfect. this way? Meet me in the hallway and say that. Meet me up in the hallway and say that. Chose 3. Oh. Two for one. All right. Nothing. Oh, that's the beginning, isn't it? That's the birds. I don't want to go play with the birds. Forget about it. Which way am I facing? South side? So a little off to my left is the main entrance. Is that the gate there? I don't know. Can I see this bird? Hey everybody. Rock-a-doodle-doo. Heal quick. Got him. Well, I healed. This guy's an asshole, man. Let me tell ya.
bring to that.
Oof. That way, and I do not remember what it was. Oh, okay, I know that spot though. So it looks like we're better off this way. Shit. I think I beat these chumps before. Come on, boy. Do it. Shit. Woo. Hey, and I didn't waste an Estus. Oh, yep, looking familiar. See, we're crossing the courtyards. Hey, buddy. Listen, I don't know how to tell you this, but I need the help. Stay home. Yes. I've been here before. Oh yeah, all looking familiar, but I don't remember what the trap was.